Buffield in New Zealand, which is, doesn't always get a lot of snow, so there's always the rocks. Lots of obstacles you gotta dodge or jump over or whatever.